I invite everyone to choose forgiveness rather than division, teamwork over personal ambition.